Welcome to Zimist Coded. In today's tutorial, I'll be showing you how to easily convert a handwritten note or any image with text into editable text using Google Docs. This is a fantastic way to digitize your notes, letters, or even printouts without having to type everything out manually. Let's get started. Step 1. Preview the handwriting image. First, let's take a look at the handwritten document or image we want to convert to editable text. Here, I've got a simple handwritten note that I want to turn into text. You can either take a picture of your handwriting using your phone or use a scanner to scan it. Make sure the text is clear and legible for the best results. Step 2. Upload the image to Google Drive. Now that we have our image ready, we need to upload it to Google Drive. Here's how. 1. Open Google Drive. Go to your web browser and open Google Drive. If you're not already signed in, log in with your Google account. 2. Select a location. Decide where in your Google Drive you want to store the image. You can create a new folder or use an existing one. 3. Upload the image. Right-click the location where you want to upload the image and select File Upload. A File Explorer window will pop up. Locate the image on your computer and double-click it to upload. Great job! Your image is now uploaded to Google Drive. Step 3. Convert the image to editable text. Now that our image is in Google Drive, let's convert it to editable text. 1. Open the image in Google Docs. Right-click on the image you just uploaded. Hover over Open With and select Google Docs. Google Docs will now open a new document with your image. Once the file is fully loaded, scroll down to the bottom of the document. Voila! You'll see the text extracted from the image right below it. The text is now editable. Step 4. Edit and finalize the text. Now that the text is editable, you can make any modifications or corrections you want. You can also delete the original image if you don't need it anymore. Just like that, you've successfully converted a handwritten note or an image into editable text. Thank you for watching. If you found this tutorial helpful, please give it a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to Zimist Coded for more tech tips and tutorials. See you in the next video.